Innocent bystander. I'm just a nice goblin. Just don't ask where my wares came from.
Thank you. Does Beldor really live here? Ah! Oh no! What should I do?
Oh, what's going on here?
You stupid frog! I dropped my mother's bow!
Now how is that my fault? This pond is full of frogs.
Oh no! I can't find it!
The pond is deep in places. I could dive and look for it. But if I help you, what can you do for me in return?
Well, I won't shoot any more frogs.
I'm wasting my time here.
Hey, wait! I know! I will grant just one wish for you. Will you please find my bow?
Okay, it's a deal.
What a greedy little frog. He probably has some stupid, pointless wish anyway.
Princess Mercedes, what are you doing in this swamp?
Perfect timing. I have been looking for you, my loyal sorcerer Beldor. I have a request for you. I would like to ask for your assistance.
I have a dilemma. I am currently a faithful servant to King Melvin.
Melvin is not king. Make no mistake. I am queen.
No, he shall be the new king very soon. Now come, Belial. Swallow this little queen and make her disappear.
Is this what you lost? Hey! Little help?
I cannot let you return. Please prepare yourself. What the? He's poisoned me. This will have to wait.
Ran off, hey?
Cipher? You're awful. My scales are ruined.
Do you want to continue?
I do not. Lower your weapon. I must obey that sorcerer's commands. If only he were gone, I would be able to enjoy a moment of freedom.
I'm sorry. I didn't know, and I...
Are you showing compassion to a creature that threatened you? Kind-hearted young queen, listen to my warnings. The flames of rebellion are in the flower garden. A mutiny has begun.
It must be Melvin.
You must act now, otherwise you cannot turn back.
Hey, wait! What about your promise?
Mother, what should I do?
Queen Mercedes, I'm glad we could meet. I had no idea that Melvin had already convinced the sorcerer to join him.
Your Majesty, this is serious. Melvin has seized political power, and the palace is in disarray. Everyone fears his Shadow Knight, and some have fled. Please rest assured, everyone here is loyal to you, Your Majesty.
What can I do with so few people, though?
This revolt was a deliberate uprising. Melvin's too shrewd. He must have been planning this back when Queen Elpharia was still alive.
Please stay hopeful, Queen Mercedes. We have captured some of the dissidents, but others have fled. I am certain that others will join our forces.
I've never seen so many fairies all together. It's like a dream!
Half the nobles of Ringford support Melvin, and the other half is undecided. Melvin has occupied the palace and is sending troops to capture the queen.
Though we are few, we are soldiers who are loyal to Queen Alfaria's daughter. It seems that some have locked themselves into a wing of the palace to fight.
Can anyone do anything?
Please, do something!
You are so spoiled. You always assume that somebody will come along to take care of things for you. This will be difficult if you want to be queen. You must take the lead, or no one will follow.
Frog, you're... You're exactly right.
I will return to the palace. Those who will fight alongside me, come on!
Thank you.
good news, Queen Mercedes. The noblemen to the south have joined our cause. They are heading towards the palace as we speak.
Their arrival is imminent.
I'm glad you're safe, Your Majesty. I've been hiding since I escaped from the palace. Please buy whatever you'd like. I'll give you a discount.
Queen Mercedes, please beware the Belder River Handler. If he cloaks himself in darkness, there is no stopping him. If this happens, please do your best to get away.
Thank you. I'm lost in this incredible forest. It must be the fairy forest I've heard about.
Thank you.